I think it's a really, I think detoxification is a really interesting area because our bodies are continually detoxifying from foods and drinks that we take on board. So for example, alcohol is a toxin, your body has to get rid of alcohol. And the way it does that is within the liver, it metabolizes it basically into fat, which then gets stored away. When you're thinking about water, if you can drink pure water that hasn't got an additional chemical load, what you're doing is reducing the body's need to get rid of or manage those toxins. So allowing it, it's reducing the stress in the system, allowing it then to cope with other things. And this is particularly important if somebody's under a lot of stress. So, and that stress might come from physical stress, so if they're doing sport or exercise, or it can come from stress because they're unwell. So if you've got someone who's unwell, then the body's fighting a bacterial or viral infection and so forth, and it's trying to get through that. What you don't want to do is then load additional stresses into the body. So you wouldn't, for example, think about going out and having a lot to drink on a night where you felt unwell and you felt like you're coming down with the flu. You wouldn't do that. And similarly, I think that when you're drinking, we forget that the chemical load within most of the water we drink is quite high, and your body has to get rid of that. So one of the things you're doing is really just reducing the stress in your system by avoiding adding in additional chemicals which might be in waters that you might otherwise drink. When you drink pure H2O, you don't get any of those other chemicals into your body. As a consequence, the whole stress in your system is reduced.